when we're in the midst of something and we have no idea how it's going to turn out, if we should, keep going or like pull the plug and cut our losses. You have to look at it from every different perspective. You need to look at the money. You need to look inside your heart. And then I think for all of us in this day and age, we do have to have some patience.